Okay, today we are demonstrating our remote control pneumatic tool. A remote control pneumatic tool has a little hand pendant that controls the forward and the reverse action of the tool. To operate the tool, you simply take your air line from your filter regulator lubricator, plug it in, and then to actuate the tool, you hold your remote control. That's it. It's very easy and very simple to operate.